All right, in our last lesson, we created our first tweet and it was successfully saved in our database. Everything's working well. If you look on the screen here, does this work? That was our first tweet. Absolutely, it works. Now, where we left off was we needed to parse the information that the server was sending us.